Hey guys, it's Primescore, and today I'm going to show you how to regen a certain part of your world for whatever reason. So, for an example, let's say you have your awesome server, and your luxurious world was harmed by a few griefers, and they decide to place random cobblestone, dirt, and just a buttload of TNT and make it look not so awesome. So to do that, you need to have WorldEdit installed. So first you want to do your grab your wand. I'm assuming you know how to use WorldEdit. You can do that by /wand. And then you want to select your cuboid area that you want to regen. So I'm going to do that by doing position 1. That gets my first position. And I'm going to go all the way over here. I'm going to go down here and grab my second position. I already did that. Awesome. So I have this whole area selected. And to regenerate it, you type in /regen. And then it's going to take a few moments, and then it's going to regenerate the world how it was before. So as you can see, it looks amazing and, you know, not destroyed. And your luxurious world is fixed. So yeah, that is how you regen a certain section of your world. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below. Otherwise, you can send us a ticket at shockbyte.com. Anyways, thank you for watching. Because we never say what we think, waiting for the perfect way. Time, so.